Has anybody got a match? Thanks. Now I can light an old gold and listen to Frank Sinatra.
Night and day, you are the one. Only you, neath the moon and under the sun.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, Old Gold Cigarettes, the treasure of them all, presents Songs by Sinatra.
Marvin Miller, you're in grand voice tonight. And hey, get a look at the mighty star doll, will you? New suit, new tie, hair all slicked down.
I said Songs by Sinatra.
That's right. I'm supposed to be singing, not quacking. So here go we on the A&T and the SFE.
Do you hear that whistle down the line? I figure that it's engine number 49. She's the only one that'll sound that way on the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe. See the old smoke rising round the bend. I reckon that she knows she's gonna meet a friend. Folks around these parts get the time of day from the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe. Here she comes. Ooh. Hey, Jim, you better get the rig. She's got a list of passengers that's pretty big, and they'll all want lips to Brown's Hotel, 'cause lots of them are traveling for quite a spell, all the way from Philadelphia on the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe. Here she comes. Jim, you better get that rig. She's got a list of passengers that you ought to dig, and they'll all want lifts to Brown's Hotel, 'cause lots of them been traveling for quite a spell, all the way from Philadelphia on the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe.
Round the bend and out of sight. Well, folks, this is Frank Sinatra, a member of the hoi polloi with no avidepoy. But here, we can't be talking all night. This is a musical show by special request of our fan club, that Boy Scout in the first row balcony up there. Therefore, leave us put the bite on the Pied Pipers. Ow. For some of that harmonious stuff they're noted for. Incidentally, these Pied Pipers are so busy recording this year that they have only time for one radio show. Guess whose? Are they all here? Let's call the roll. Clark Yoakam.
Here.
Al Hopper. Chuck Lowry. June Hutton. Everyone's present from Clark to June.
Lion or gold, folks, will knock you a tune.
Knock it.
Imagine me with my head on your shoulder, and you with your lips getting bolder. A sky full of moon and a sweet mellow tune. I'll buy that dream. Imagine me in a gown white and flowery, and you thanking dead for my diary. A church full of folks and those last minute jaws.
A honeymoon in Cairo in a brand new auto show.
Then home by rocket in a wink.
We'll settle down near Dallas in a little plastic palace.
It's not as crazy as you think. Imagine me on our first anniversary with someone like you in the nursery. It doesn't sound bad, and if it can be had, I'll buy that dream. Imagine me with my head on your shoulder, and you getting bolder and bolder.
A sky full of moon and a sweet mellow.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.